Bears force it up the wall. Couturier into traffic. Giroux get it back, but Denzel will get to that. Spin away from Myers and then play it to Rust. Out to Crosby, who scores! Again, on his stick and off in a millisecond, and he has his second of this game, and it's a two-goal game again, 5-3.
You don't see the puck on his stick, you hear it. That's how quickly he gets it away. Crosby, again, with his patented one knee on the ice, slams it home from a long way out. Here's the work of Gensel and Rust, and Crosby right there just whips it at the net. You often see him down in that position when he's close to the net. Here he is a long way out, and the release is what affords him the opportunity to bury that shot.